Hi everyone, and today we will talk about manipulation of zinc phosphate cement. As you all know, for manipulating zinc phosphate cement, we require powder and liquid and a mixing scoop. We scoop to dispense powder, a narrow bladed spatula and a cool dry glass slab. Now we take a cool dry glass slab in order to dissipate the heat during the exothermic reaction. Powder is dispensed on a glass slab like this. Using this scoop, you take one scoop of it. Make sure that it's only the scoop. Like this. And divide it into 4 to 6 increments. Now you will take liquid is dispensed only before mixing, because if you leave it dry, it will try to, the phosphates is going to try and block. Take 2 drops of the liquid like this and take small increment first, mix it over the liquid for 10 to 15 seconds like this in a circular manner, like this. Each increment is taken and you mix it, and then over a larger surface area you mix like this in a circular manner. Now you can make out that your mix is fine or not by stringing. You see, around 12 to 19 mm it should string upwards. That means your mix is correct, like this. If it is strings more than that, then you have to discard the mix, because then the mix is too heavy. Another method of using this zinc phosphate cement manipulation is by using a frozen glass slab method. Now, frozen glass slab method is used to increase the setting time, increase the working time, and to incorporate more powder. That means you increase the strength, and it is used for cementing orthodontic brackets and other cementation. Whereas this cement, where we are using a cool glass slab, the thin mix is used for cementing indirect restorations, your crowns, bridges, etc. The temperature of the glass should not be below the dew point because of the moisture contamination, which can reduce the setting time. The mixing time is 1 minute 30 seconds, whereas the working time is 2.5 to 8 minutes. The cement liquid should always be kept sealed in order to prevent alteration in the working content, and any cloudy liquid should be discarded. Thank you for watching the video.